This was the first working session between the top legislator and the committee, after Hui was elected as chairman of the 14th legislature at the 11th sitting. Participants pinpointed problems in the committee's operation and made proposals relating to the organization and structure of the committee, judicial reform, and the mobilization of experts in participating in the committee's activities. Hui therefore asked the Judicial Committee to make plans for continuing to reform and increase the quality and efficiency of its operations. He said the committee must remain ready to work with the Pori delegation to the National Assembly in meeting a draft resolution on continuing to perfect the role of Law State for submission to the Pori Central Committee.